flying all over to my stuff, all over the interwebs. Apple, Spotify, YouTube, all kinds of things. There's a music video I'll tell you about a little later in the set that had over 100,000 views in May because it's cheeky, it's about Tinder, and apparently people relate. So this next song is called Dinner and Dessert. It's about that time that you find somebody, you're happy, you're doing great, and then all of a sudden that person that treated you like shit's like, hey girl, what's going on? You want to talk? No, I don't want to talk. This is Dinner and Dessert.
The best before you go.
Thank you.
perform my music and people actually listen. And I'm extra thankful because I woke up this morning, I had no voice. I was like, shh, crap. So I spent all day drinking tea and doing warm-ups. So to be able to do this, to pull this off with these guys is just amazing. Can y'all give it up for Tucker Emerson on bass? True Neckbar on drums and vocals. And Eric Gannis for the first time with the Monsters on lead guitar. Through the last game fall through, he learned all of my material of the week and he's just kicking ass. I've been practicing that high kick all week. So if you ever want to see a ridiculous music video, Google Monty Mader, so that's MONTEMADER, and the song is called Crystal Meth. It's about
the sky, heaven's harvest rolling by.